The open athletes will begin on San Remo back beach.
Competitors will swim 50 metres in the shallow water across the beach. They'll then run back down the sand to where the starting line was and repeat that until 150 metres in the water is accumulated. They'll then be allowed to put their shoes on and continue their run down back to the box.
Once inside the box, athletes will continue working for time. They will complete a descending ladder of reps, 10 to 1, kettlebell swings, wall balls, and burpee box step-ups. Recommended RX weights for the kettlebell swings is 24 kilos for the males and 16 kilos for the females. Thanks to NC Fitness for supplying the kettlebells. The movement stands for the kettlebell swings are knees, hips, arms locked out, with the kettlebell pointing straight up the ceiling over.
Thanks to NC Fitness for our wall balls. Our RX weights are 20 pounds for males and 14 pounds for females.
Movement standards for the wall balls is hip crease below the top of the knee at the bottom of your receiving position. For the top of the wall balls, it's female ball must clearly clear the 9 foot line.
And the male RX has to clear the 10 foot line.
The height of the burpee box step-ups for the males and the females is 20 inches for the RX standard. At the bottom of the burpee, your chest must contact the ground. You must step onto the box, you cannot jump. You must alternate your legs the entire time. At the top of the step-up, you must extend your knees and hips and show control before you step down for your next rep. If you haven't registered yet, head to australianfitnesstitles.com and follow the links to register. A big thank you for our sponsors for making this event possible. Those include NC Fitness Australia, WOD Magazine, Rock Tape, Blue Dinosaur Paleo Bars, 21159, Adventure Fit Travel, Paleo Manitoura, Cabas Weightlifting, Back to Life Remedial Massage,